I joined up on them, and this is what they were doing, and yeah, I'm not.
But what are you we got trying to the to last do, ball. Echo of Elias?
Yeah.
But are you friends, or is it just an LFG?
Oh, they're friends. This is my old guild before I hooked up with you guys. There was only three of us. One of them's in our guild in PATH.
Yeah, me and Joe have to figure out a way to somehow clean out members in the guild. There's no way to know when was the last time they logged in, so it's really
right.
Yeah, and I don't know if you noticed, Joe. You probably did, but Empathy invited 150 people while you were gone.
Oh, we noted.
I don't know which one was right. So you have to...
One person left of their own accord. I assume their hand wasn't held hard enough. Oh, Empathy has a bone to pick with you about the guild description.
What do you want me to put it
in? Like, we're a bunch of fucking casuals going at our own pace.
The only thing you don't have checked is hardcore. Empathy's like, I don't feel welcome.
Hell yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Leave it to him, my nigga.
I can't even click hardcore. It's only do five things.
God damn.
Oh yeah, I guess that's like hardcore mode.
Just pop his motherfucker. Was that the last dude? Yeah.
That was it. Fun.
Appreciate it, bro. You the shit.
It's only because you decided to say hello.
I know.
Before then, you were fucked.
Now, I'm about to go in here and back over here and talk to these fuckers and tell them how insufficient they are.
Oh, I got the laser plate.
Oh, nice. You finally got the thorn chest piece, eh?
Yeah. I'll be back, fellas.
All right, see you, Neb.
I was pissed for a second. I thought it dropped off that boss. That would have been AIDS. It would have been low as fuck level.
Now you're like, shit, now I'm going to reroll thorns.
God, I really don't want to. It's
until
way
you get
too
to
expensive of a switch for them to just nerf it.
Yeah. You know it's coming.
We're talking about a good 40 mil.
Ah, you can get that in an afternoon. I mean, I'm pretty sure you can if you just, like, farm and sell. Farm and sell. Yeah, it shouldn't be an issue.
Like, with just, like, dismantling everything, I only make, like, 20 mil a day, probably, maybe 30 tops.
Got you. I've made 2 million in, like, the last three dungeons.
I will deposit that chest, though. I have, like, a full set of thorn gatherers sitting there.
Nice.
I'm just waiting to see how it shakes out. Because if we get, like, stuck on something in the high tiers, it's an oh shit.
Thorns it is.
Yeah.
Shit, I have a set of thorns gear, too. I'm a thorn sorcerer.
It works. Yeah, plenty. You could just do pure immunities, fucking all shit.
Yep.
I did that during the beta. It was fun as fuck. They nerfed it a bit, but still. Full shield build was legit during the betas.
Hasta luego, muchacho. Oh.
That party left.
Fine.
Didn't it?
Yep.
Yeah.
God, what he wanted. I feel so violated.
You said bye to him.
I really don't remember this shit.
This is like the second time today you said bye to someone and be like, are they gone? Like 2 minutes later.
I'm on autopilot when I'm grinding. Like, I just say shit to pass the time, too. Like, we'll just have random conversations, and then she'll talk about it later. I'm like, oh, I don't remember that shit. What are you talking about? No, you seriously went on a tangent about UFOs for like an hour.
Yeah, last night you were talking about UFOs for like an hour.
That's what she said. I was like, I don't fucking know that shit.
You're like, every YouTube video. You're like, I was watching something about Rosa Parks. Next thing you know, she was abducted by aliens.
Fuck it. Everything has to tie that shit into UFOs anymore. It's like a fucking requirement to be on YouTube anymore. Everything has to be about aliens. If I have to hear one more thing about Hunter Biden's laptop, I'm gonna choke someone. I don't give a fuck what's on his laptop. I really don't. Fucking bubble. Motherfucker, a suppressor, explosive, vampiric, bubble fucking mob.
Yup. Take no damage, leaks your health. Oh my god, there's a rogue. Throwing stuff at me. He almost died because of it.
Oops.
He did die because of it. He gone. I should clear down this way since... Imps up that. Oh, actually, no. You don't need to clear down that way. Oh, my lord. You popped that trap on me. Intentionally, I know it.
Hey, Siri.
Thou shalt not pass.
Message
Joe alone.
Me, Big Macs this time, please. I haven't had a Big Mac in years. Sounds good.
I think McDonald's right now has the buy one get one for a dollar.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
For my place, I'll give you Big Mac.
I usually get the double quarter pounder because it doesn't kill me with acid.
Yeah.
I can eat two of those and be full.
Double quarter pounder with cheese, please.
Quarter pounders, Big Macs, 10-piece nuggets. I think it's... I'm not sure if it's everywhere, but over by me, it's buy one get one for a dollar.
Yeah, nothing for a dollar here in fucking DC. It's expensive.
Dick Central.
$20 for a goddamn burger. What the hell?
What the hell? Yeah, I grew up in this area, so it's whatever.
I live in Florida, but
I do call it Dick Central, though.
I was trying to get conduit. Oh, it's cursed then.
Save me, Tom Cruise.
Sorry, you fucked, Goose.
It's all good, I got this. Oh shit, there's two more. There's a whole shit ton of them. Get away from me. Oh fuck. Bob and weave. Oh shit, he threw a fireball. He missed those.
You need to quickly spec stealth. Goose down, goose down.
Goose down. Ooh, there's a glyph.
Nice.
You said you switched to Hammer of the Ancients?
Yeah. It's garbage for clear, but because it's a line attack, it's good single target. Now you have a conduit, you can go use that. You're unkillable on that shit.
And do zero damage.
No. Conduit fucking destroy shit.
Go ahead, do it. I bet you kill shit.
Until it runs out, then you're going to be going, ah!
Oh shit, get some!
See?
I can't wait till it runs out. And he's like, ah!
Bitches! Who's next?
It comes right out of it on
contributing!
Top of
Contributing. Oh, I got a unique.
Nice.
It ran out. Ran out though.
I just see him running towards you.
Yeah. Wait till I'm leveled up.
Oh.
I'll be back.
I don't know if I opened that box at the shrine or not.
It's open back here.
Where the hell are we even going? Oh, all the way down into the middle. Jesus.
See ya, Frizzy.
Last week, sure.
Don't even say bye. I see how it is.
Like yesterday when I said the bubble was on most damage, she's like, what? You fucking liar.
Do what?
When I said yesterday the bubble goes on the person who dies damage, and she like flipped out.
Let me know when you're ready, Joe.
Oh, yep, just getting his stuff. I'm done.
I've done this before. Empathy spec'd his glyph before. And, yeah, once you do it, the last dungeon's gone. He says, whoops.
Well, that one time where I was putting stuff in the glyph and you popped it and it wouldn't let me, like, actually finish putting it in.
Oh, like, I'm dead.
Need a vote, bitch.
I'm not dead. I'm out of here. Get out of here. Move, motherfucker. Bob and weave.
Joop.
Joop. Let me get this poison trap down. There we go. Oh, shit. Wait. Ooh, uh-oh. Nope. Uh-oh.
Everything's good. Everything's good. Oh, shit. Yeah, you're probably going to want to die and get rezzed in this one, Joe. There is a stomper tower. Actually, I mean, if you stay attentive, you can just dodge those. So. It's coming for you.
Fuck those things. I hate it when you're trying to, like, loot something or something.
And they double tap.
Like, protecting the fucking things.
Yeah, and they're like, boom. And then you come back in, and they're like, boom.
Or there'll be, like, fucking bubble mobs right on top of it.
Yeah.
Like, I have to stand in the fucking bubble, you assholes. Like, come on.
Come over here, guys. Come over here.
Uh-oh.
I'll save you.
I leveled
up. Got you, Goose. Nice. Don't run that way, Goose.
Oh, we got to explode on that too, or was that just a mob? Just a mob.
See, we're going to go up this way. I saw that guy coming for you.
Oh, I died. Got cocky. Just standing there holding square. Two of them suicided, dead. Oh, we shouldn't have done it earlier.
Don't go that way.
I was gonna try to go see if I can res amp, but there's a dude standing in my way.
Yeah, I was gonna say there's gonna be mobs on top of him.
was a lot harder to play with one hand. That's all I know.
I know, I usually have to use two for it as well.
Whirlwind, I could just kind of hold the button down and, you know, claw it, but this one, you have to keep tapping.
Uh-oh. You're talking about playing the game?
What's that?
I gotta res both of you. Oh, I was just making a joke. I said, oh, you're talking about playing the game.
Yeah, we gotta do something with the other hand.
Yeah, you get what I was saying? I said I usually gotta use two for it.
Oh, not really. Two fingers. She asked me why, whenever I'm touching myself, I put my pinky out. I said, because my fucking dick is eloquent.
It's like drinking champagne.
You just gotta sip on it. Savor it.
What, you don't push your pinky out when you're sucking on it? That's fucking rude. That's just fucking rude.
On conduit, protection shot. No joke to that. When the shoulder go up, good shit. It's a sigil up here too, by the way. Protection shot.
I got all kinds of things trying to blow up and stomp me over here. Like, come on now. Be reasonable. Can we talk this through?
Lethal shrine down at the bottom right, and a big treasure chest.
Oh wow, this was a Whispers dungeon for me.
Fuck you two. And my whispers are full or some shit.
Bubbles on me. Wrong way, Breezy. There you go.
Yep, I was looking to see if there's any glyphs.
Gotcha.
Thank you.
Damn, this Imbiber glyph's giving me 97% damage while healthy. And I still got one more willpower that I can get in range of it. It'll be another 9.7%. Bonuses. I will be back in a moment. Yep.
I'll be right back, too.
Oh, you loaded in the dungeon, right? Yeah. Oh my god, put it on the fucking pedestal, jeez. Oh yeah. There we go, happy now. Thank you. think he gets credit enough to be able to kill the kid. I think you can just teleport him and get him out. I guess I should just keep it alive from somewhere. Slow kill. Yeah, he's back. Let me know when you're loaded in.
I'm loading.
I don't want to kill it till you're actually loaded in.
I had to peace. I'm here. Why the hell did it put me at the start?
You loaded? Okay.
Yep.
Might as well stay there. Bubble's gonna spawn on you, brother.
Okay. Yep. Sure did.
I was just sitting there meleeing the boss, slowly lowering my way to. Maybe I should have held on that. No. I can't wait these fucking 38s before I end up salvaging them all.
Alright. I mean, just gonna keep getting more if you pick them up.
Well, but you gotta pick them up because there's a chance it's 40s.
True.
I got one level 40 on me if you guys want it.
Oh, I got plenty.
We have full inventory of them, basically. Just like deleting the low level ones and catch up and level.
Yeah, you can always just craft one as well, you know. Yeah. You'll have an infinite supply after that as long as you keep doing them.
Well, as long as you kill everything.
Yeah. If you skip, I mean, the last boss always drops one. Or at least I think it always does. It appears to.
Because there's not always the last boss. Sometimes it's like...
Fair.
Dumb shit.
That's true.
I'm
the ones that don't have an actual boss. Yeah.
On it?
Yeah, I was already mid run.
Oh, this one has lightning storm too. Shit.
You know what to do, Joe. Just accept your fate.
I'm not gonna die? So fuck that.
Actually, I'm just gonna let it kill me over here. There we go. Back at the beginning by where the door would be. Maybe after this dungeon, I might go help Ray get some of his renown done.
Kinda, let's go.
Alright.
He said he pretty much beelined through the whole story so he could finish it up finally. I'm like, okay. And I guess now he's gonna run back and do his renown.
I think better to just get through the story, in my opinion.
Yep.
But, I get it, people don't want to take the time to listen to it, isn't it? Ah, what am I taking?
Jesus, four legendaries on the map.
Nice.
I wish if like a glyph dropped, it would go to your inventory too.
That would be nice. Or give you a symbol on the map.
Yeah, or give you a symbol on the map, yeah.
I'm farming fucking yellows more than legendaries, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah, going for those good rolls.
Ooh, there's a unique up there. Dick didn't even show it. Oh well.
Yeah, it does that sometimes.
I'm gonna go back to the town then.
Not gonna check for your glyphs?
I don't wanna keep sitting there getting shot by the damn lightning bolt.
Good point. Things on me, by the way.
Oh, it was wind force that dropped.
You should report to me to inspect your glyph, Breezy.
Alright. I'm just wasting it on random shit because I don't have any glyphs to use, really.
Gotcha.
That sucks. Travel here. Yeah, it is what it is. I'm hoping too, maybe if I'm running around with him, to fucking find more glyphs.
Yeah, we draw pretty quick in dungeons. If we're just doing renown from them, do dungeons, you'll get them all.
Oop, there's a resplendent chest here. Uh-oh.
He made it. He lived.
Not that time.
Nope. He did.
Oh yeah, we literally have 150 members in this clan now. Fancy.
Yes, cap. Max is 150, and I have no idea how to tell who's inactive, so it's fucked. But people keep leaving every day, so it fills right back up. We got 84 players online right now. That's pretty good.
Yeah. Be nice if some of them get above level 50.
I haven't seen any like high level join, but a bunch of mid levels. There's a level
It'll
72
eventually.
Named Claire. Level 72 named Davitar. Level 74, Shababa, 73, Yelp. That's a good amount of casuals.
Last night when that one person asked, like, what to do at 70 plus, and I was like, first thing you want to do is capture renown and then go for glyphs. They were like, okay. They're like, damn it, I don't want to do the renown.
I don't want to do it. And so yep. Everybody that comes on the stream, you keep hearing me explaining to everyone. It's like, dude, I don't want to tell you. Gotta get it done. It's huge.
Wow, same thing with her. This ring is almost perfect. That sucks.
That's all she's doing is bitching about the game.
Who doesn't like it?
Mia.
Mia. You should help her finish her renown.
I warned her. Like, when I was doing it, I was like, you should come and do this. And she was like, oh, no, I'll just do it later. And now she hates the game because she has to sit here and get all the little statues and do all the renown shit by herself.
Well, that sucks.
And her build is god awful. As you could tell yesterday.
Yeah, you really shouldn't be ice shards until you have the ability to fix your mana. Very important that you have mana under control before you go ice shards.
I'm in the dungeon, I'm gonna take this up.
I could probably help her with her build.
Yeah. What? All right, I'll do it in 1 second.
You got it?
You asking me?
No, I'm talking my wife.
Oh, gotcha. I was gonna say, yeah.
I'll be back in a few minutes.
Alright. Welcome back.
Yeah, she's gonna come home with fucking groceries and want me to watch episode on YouTube or something. You know what I mean? She gets pissy when I even don't stop and watch something like that.
Well, damn it. Did you get caught with a bear slam or something?
Last I saw, I was frozen. And I have my shots up, but... maybe I should help her. I just died again. It's something up here.
Oh, it's these corpse bows. There's multiple corpse bows. That's what it is.
Monsters that attack from a distance slowly your armor.
And one shot.
Some corpses and a porcupine, then. Walked right into it. Casual.
Last wave shrine on me. Yeah, I just got triple elite porcupine from range. Be careful coming down here. You're on the back side of these trees. Gracias.
They lull you to sleep, and then all of a sudden, I just start wrecking you.
Yep. And then, you dead. Those elite porks.
I'm not ready yet. I must wait.
She's grumpy as fuck. She doesn't sleep for 20 fucking hours, let me tell you.
Alright.
Everything should be dead for the most part. Should go around or out. More important time to piss us off and start shutting everything.
Yeah, the porcupines are, of course, those are fucking mean in this one. Let's just put it that way. We both at different times got one shot from off screen. Yeah, and inevitably, the one that you want the most, you'll get, like, as the last glyph.
Yep.
Or at least we did, as the last and second to last.
Right. But it's kind of nice that you don't get duplicates or anything.
That yeah, that part is nice. That would have been hella annoying. I wonder what would happen if we both used a nightmare sigil at like the exact same time. Like within the same frame of the game.
Joe's not here. Bugs it out and only one person can go in because it's confused.
Gotcha.
Same thing if two of your party members go in, click on a different dungeon at the same exact time, it'll freeze the game.
Okay.
I've been starting from nothing.
Okie dokie.
Welcome back.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
I must wait. I must wait.
So, after buying that Necro cosmetic, did you just decide not to play Necro anymore?
No, I was just doing the, I made the rogue to play with my buddy.
I know, I'm just giving you shit.
Yeah.
I'm not ready yet. And then you made the barbarian to...
I just wanted to see how the leveling was at the time. Like, the barbarian was just there, because I was going to make one of each anyways.
Gotcha. Yeah, I got a level 1 rogue named Easy Peasy.
There you go.
I had to take the name.
Me too, I have a level 1 rogue named Easy Peasy.
Name No Empathy?
No, Easy Peasy.
Interesting.
Yeah, they stopped the no duplicate name thing because people were complaining.
Huh. Well, that's annoying.
They keep running into Mias because of...
The trees themselves seem to whisper a warning of this place. Long ago, Astaroth's demons ravaged the land and left a bloody wake. Astaroth is gone now, But his shadow persists. There are still things here. Dark things that hunger. Only death awaits these woods.
Fucking hate these spider rooting motherfuckers.
Yep.
Get off my nuts. They on you?
There's a thorn beast. I juked him though. Oh shit, he found me.
Don't go that way.
Oh hell.
It's like fire everywhere.
Yeah.
I must wait.
The motherfucker. Oh, you got revived. Okay.
Yeah, I'm up, yeah. I just didn't want to move with all the shit that was flying around.
Understood. Probably a wise choice. I was alive, and then I was not. Nope. You can stay in there. One of those things blew up on me while I was climbing down the ladder and almost killed me. It's a conduit shrine up here.
Ooh, I'm gonna destroy stuff. It's on now, bitches. Alright, we probably should get out of here soon because it's not gonna end well. Yep, haha, called it. Run, motherfucker.
Look, my time is short.
Nice tits, bitch.
Easy, they're gonna kill me.
Where are you?
I'm coming up behind you.
I don't know if I like that.
Nobody does.
I do.
False. Actually, I do.
Well, you found your cellmate.
Yeah. Oh, there's a spider. The fuck do you come from? Five more levels and I can wear all this fucking ancestral gear.
Nice.
Yeah, where do you want it?
Ooh, is that a trick question?
Alright, looks like Ray is back in action, so after this one, I'm gonna go help him. As I say that, this one finishes. Appreciate the runs, fellas.
No problem. Have a good one, man.
Absolutely. I'll probably, I don't know how long you guys are gonna be on, but I'm sure once, after a while, he's probably gonna get bored of that and maybe wanna run some shit or. Not sure.
Alright. Hit us up.
Faux show. Yeah. I'm just trying to think what the fuck I. What do I wanna do here?
What level is he on his rogue?
Let me look. 52.
So you out-leveled him. That poor bastard. Not that it really matters.
Yeah, right.
Shit scales.
He was like, what do you say? I'm inside the last dungeon. I need to cap renown in the first area. Also, still not a fucking upgrade since being in World Tier 3. Shit is getting ludicrous.
The upgrades come at Tier 4.
Yeah, I'm gonna try. I picked up some shit to drop for him, some golds.
Tell him I went 21 levels without upgrading my wand.
Yeah, no shit, right? Like, fuck, that's...
From 61 to 82.
My fucking, my necro has had the same fucking scythe since, like, level 50.
Well, now you have another one for when you get to 81.
Yeah, right. So that'd only be, 30 levels without an upgrade. Ah, shit. Alright, I'm gonna join up on him. I'll hit you guys up in a little bit, see if you guys are still around doing shit.
So
maybe I'll be able to contribute.
Hates me and doesn't want to be in the same party, huh?
Peace show.
What's
yeah.
that?
Yeah, what's with that?
The heck just hates me and doesn't want to be in the same party chat? Is that what's going on?
Oh, I have no idea. I don't know if he rarely even goes in party chats. Like, I only know it's me and him and ever in a voice chat. He really doesn't go in any other ones. Kind of like Callius, too. Like, he never really wants to join party chats.
Fucking racist.
Pretty much. I get it, though, because, like, his kids, when they're home from school, he just has their kids hollering in the background. But I told him, I said, nobody really fucking cares. Like, my birds are chirping in the background. I'm sure you can hear my TV half the time.
Yeah.
Oh, I thought that
no,
was your girl.
No, 100% of the time.
Easy was
the,
fucking
the,
watching.
The birds
he
are
was
the
watching
TV.
South Park. Yeah, he was watching South Park through my without even seeing it the other day.
Yeah, I was listening to South Park through his microphone. Laughing at stuff.
Alright, social.
Alright, peace, Joe.
Yep, I'll catch you guys later.
10-4. I've been starting from nothing. Alright, you ready to get serious?
Yeah, I'm about done eating.
I'm going to say I'm surprised we haven't run into a butcher yet, so there's going to be a butcher in this one. Just you watch.
not ready yet.
I ran into one of those little invincible spiders that keeps jumping back and forth everywhere.
That's annoying. There's a channeling shrine down here.
I'm not Chris Shry while I'm playing with one hand eating.
You laughing at what I said?
What I said after you. What's that?
It's on bad item power.
Yeah, I'm not worried about item power as much. As long as it's ancestral, so you get the bonus to certain stats go up if you're ancestral. And the actual core things are higher rolled, so I'm happy. Like, I like the movement speed on that. I like the movement speed after killing the enemy on that. I even like the all stats on it. But they're all
from what I've seen, the only thing that item power is super important on is like your weapons, because the top damage number like keeps going up with it. But the highest like stat bucket is 725.
Well, I mean, it's also important for a chest piece because it's raw armor.
Well, armor, yeah.
And it's like big raw armor.
And I mean, it does help like the resists on jewelry and shit like that. But it's not as important as it is on weapons.
Weapons, yeah. I don't know, I'm a barb, it doesn't matter. Take a garbage paper towel weapon in there.
Pretty much. Trash burying.
I hate melee classes, but considering it was already getting broken that early, I was like, let's check it. Because I know I'm not going to play it later, you know? Come out with the cleric next. Get all over that shit.
Farm undead dungeons and rock a smite build.
Just like a buffing character, you know, that's just there to buff and heal would be fun. I would enjoy that.
Pretty sure Druid has a spec that does just that.
Druid Werewolf is actually becoming really popular. I was watching somebody do a world boss T4. Use little.
Because they're fucking fast.
80 something, and he was ticking for 800k a tick, and he was doing like 10 ticks a second. It was just. I was like, holy.
That's ridiculous.
Fuck. You're level 80.
Get another broken class.
Yeah, and I didn't even know Werewolf was like that. Broken, but apparently there's something on there they're breaking. But yeah, it was just 800k ticks on a burr thing. It was crazy as fuck. And he was like sitting at range too.
Yeah, I'm playing the least broken class in the game.
The most balanced, yeah.
Yep.
Because we all broke it during the beta, so it was like they had time to actually. I don't know why they didn't just extend the beta. Like,
no shit.
They could have just gave us a month on the beta. We would have ironed everything out for them.
Yeah, like it's so hard to just let people play the beta. Like, really? Fucking morons.
I mean, they're making huge money off of pre-orders because of the beta. Like, why not just keep it going?
Conduit shrine in the main room, like, right as you come through.
Coming. I don't know. It is what it is. This game has a shit ton of potential. I need a trade board, though. Like, give me something interesting to do when I don't want to just sit here and bang my head up against the wall. I'm already at a point now where it's like, if I really hit it hard, I could be 100 in like 2 days. And then I'm going to be sitting there like, okay.
Yep.
Because by the time you get 100, if you're doing it right and doing nightmares, you already have all your glyphs maxed.
Yep, then it's just about farming dungeons, perfecting your gear, and getting to Lily.
Okay. And there's not a super high bragging rates in that, knowing that so many people glitched it. Yeah, I killed Lilith, and there's like a level fucking 60 there. Like, yeah, me too!
It's like, yeah, you glitched it, I didn't.
Pictures of you lying.
Yeah, there'll be a video, trust me.
Oh, for fuck's sake, man.
For that reason. Mm-mm. Here's the YouTube, motherfucker. Go suck my dick while you're at it. Where's yours?
I fucking was sitting there getting killing a whole ass load of people while I was enraged in PvP yesterday. I wasn't getting the resources you were for some reason.
Huh.
Like, I was fighting two full teams and they were just coming out of town and constantly fighting me, trying to get me down. And I wasn't getting much at all.
No, they didn't drop anything.
I don't know what that was all about.
That was after the update,
though. Oh, it was after the update. Yeah, that's why. They patched it, just jumped in our stream, disabled us for a few minutes so they could just... They seem very stream reactive, I've noticed.
Yeah.
Conduit, alright, let's go.
Picked up the conduit after everything was dead?
I guess. Oh, it's a dead end too.
Yeah, everything's dead. Except for where I am.
Conduit is the greatest. I'm gonna bug something. Bug conduit. I want it. That's a glitch I can get behind.
Perma conduit.
At least it's not a fucking player side saves for this Diablo. See why I'm modded weapons and shit.
Yeah.
That'd have been AIDS.
Mm-hmm. Back to Diablo 1.
Diablo 2. Diablo 3.
Oh, Diablo 3 as well, eh?
Yeah, they all had mods in them. Because they saved on the player side, so people were just editing their saves.
Dumb.
And they just had modded gear. I got Diablo 3, and I was like, alright, I'm ready to grind. And some dude came into my group and dropped me a fucking armor piece. They just shocked all nearby enemies for stupid amounts of damage. He was like, alright, well, I'm bored with the game.
That's a little ridiculous.
I'm gonna use it. Like, it's there.
Yeah, that's just pure fucking, we're too cheap to have server space for saves, like, when you're making millions and billions of dollars off a game. I will not play that trash.
Let's see how it's going this time.
Yeah.
Now all of a sudden they're like, okay, not only are we not gonna let modded items in, we're gonna try to make sure everything's balanced, and you know, that's what now you're just doing all nerfs. Buff something, and bring all the other things up to these things that are like, or just put a cap. This is what's driving me insane. You're complaining that things are doing 1 billion damage, then 1 billion damage shouldn't be in the game. You put a cap.
It's really, really hard, really hard solution.
5 million is reasonable, you know what I mean? Put a cap at 5 million damage per hit. That should be as high as you could ever go.
Yeah, but then it has to do with DPS and how early you can get to it. It's a little more complicated than that, but that's a short fix.
Yeah, it'll be a fix to where you're not just nerfing everyone all the time.
Mm-hmm.
Put caps across the board. Cap on the stacking of my two enchants that are disabled right now. I didn't club bug any of them.
Yep, same. Because, I mean, here's the thing, like, 5 million damage a hit for, you know, fireball, for like 5 million damage a hit for your ability is like way less damage than, let's say, 5 million damage a hit for my R-Clash because of the speed.
Yeah, like, or like rogues. Is, like, so sporadic, like, this build feels balanced, I'm not even gonna lie, besides PvP, obviously. But, like, for PvE, it feels balanced. It takes me a long time to clear packs. Bosses, it's like, do I proc or do I not? And the highest crit I've seen is like, what, 6 mil or some shit? It's not... I would still cap it at 5. I think 5 is like... 20 of damage. But my whirlwinds were never bugged high hit damage. Took me back to playing Cyclone. Oh, we were doing double nine at the same time? That's... Alright, what's left? Corpses.
Meanwhile, I'm sitting over here. Highest damage hit I've seen is 180k. They come in quick, but...
you go burr. I do not go burr. It's a slow wind-up smash. And it takes, like, all of my fucking fury for one swing. If they nerf shouts, this build's immediately dead. Because you just... You want to be able to throw more than one swing every 5-10 seconds. I mean, they know shots, Barbara's dead in general. They've already nerfed it many times. Where right now, I have top tier gear as high as you can possibly get, and I don't have an infinite shot. Pretty close, don't get me wrong. But...
Well, you don't have max cooldown on every piece. You don't even have it on your necklace, do you?
I do, I just have all the other
stuff.
Oh,
I thought you were saying you didn't. Okay.
Yeah, gotcha. I'm literally like cap cooldown. I went hard at that.
Nice.
But
bubbles on me.
You know you're gonna suffer in a different area whenever. So my damage is suffering, but that's fine. I don't care if I'm just doing fine damage. Alright. Well, they got a nerf Druid. Druid's flying under the radar. Like they nerfed it once because of the bear shit.
It's funny, like before Diablo released. Diablo released, I was watching a Asmongon video talking about stuff, and he was like, "Oh, Barb's so awesome. Druid's a fucking little bitch. She's gonna be hitting like a fucking trash can." And I was sitting here telling Terry, I was like, "This moron has no idea what he's talking about."
Right? The first beta, everybody was talking shit about how horrible Barb was. I was like, "You're retarded. Barb is always broken endgame. Every Diablo, Barb is broken endgame."
Yep.
And I don't play Barb.
But just I want the barbarian.
Different. Yeah, usually I'm a mage class of some kind, you know?
Yeah, here, I'm just giving you shit. You're on a fucking Barb.
Yeah, I wouldn't even have gone Barb if somebody would have said they were going Barb. At the start. That's what I was telling her the whole time leading up to it. I was like, if somebody goes Barb, I don't have to be it. Because you like the shouts. The shouts are great for group play. It's not bad. But it's not perfect. Oh, they just gotta figure shit out. It's a little annoying. I don't like mid-season work on shit.
Me neither.
This isn't even a season. This is your opening. Like, sit here and just write everything. I know why they're doing it, because they want to, you know, patch it, make sure that there's no holes in their patches, so we're testing it for them, basically. But that's just showing no confidence in yourself. PoE waits to do the patches, tests it on their own time and their own end, not making.
Have a fucking test server.
Something.
Fucking great idea, right? It's never happened before. No one's ever had a test server. What's a test server? I guess not many people would be on it at the beginning of the game, but, you know? Yeah. MMORPGs are the more likely candidate for people to be like, yes, I want on the test server.
Yeah. Well, PUBG had the same shit.
PUBG had a test server?
Yeah, they still do, I think. Go ahead and test all the shit they're trying to add in. Even on PlayStation.
Never knew. Even on PlayStation, eh?
Yeah, it's a separate client.
Well, yeah, that makes sense.
Unless they've gotten rid of it, and I haven't played in a few years, but I would think it's still there. I'm good. Oh, that's right, I gotta go upgrade my potion. I'm 90.
Oh yeah, last potion level.
So you're directing me like a flight controller, like, come on, potions this way. I got a trophy for it.
Nice. Like a trophy to put on your mount, or an achievement? Like a challenge thing?
For PlayStation.
Oh, gotcha.
What the fuck is it,
Incense? Incense is just different buffs or whatever. Increases all resistances for 20 minutes. They're pretty nice if you're doing really high-end content. I just have no reason to waste my resources on what we're doing now.
What's that?
We have all of our shit together. She's talking about incense.
Gotcha.
Find resources. Here we go. Yeah, leather caps at 1,999.
Where do you refine resources at?
The same place you upgrade your potions.
Okay.
And you can refine it for 200 each time. It costs 5 of them. And it turns it into rawhide. How much rawhide do I have? It doesn't look like I have any. Alright.
And what's it used for?
I don't know yet. It's probably for incense and shit, I would guess. But you crafted superior leather. It only lets me craft 20 at a time.
Only lets you craft what?
20 at a time.
That's annoying.
It would take forever to do it all.
And it costs 200 gold each?
Yeah, 4,000 per 20 stone. What'd you say, babe? I just want to get rid of some of it, sit here and craft some just so I have room to pick more up.
Yep.
Just in case.
So it's not just getting wasted.
I have 496 Angel Breath and 851 Fiend Roses. 5,000 plus Veiled Crystals. Yeah. I have spent nothing. Demon Hearts. Oh.
No.
234. That's not very many.
Get your renown done, Mia, so you can start grooving with us.
He said, get your renown done so you can start grouping with us. We can get your build straightened away once your renown is done. That's not a big deal.
Yeah, I'll help you with your build. You'll have no problem.
Easy peasy, played a handful of different builds. Talk to you about each one. All that stuff. Try different things.
Yeah, and obviously mine's working.
I want to be having fun with it anyway. I wasn't clearing shit. You know, it's like all the time.
Oh, my butthole.
Yeah, I didn't do it on purpose. I just kept tapping square trying to get to reset. And it was like the previous skill. What if the previous skill trapped? Tapped it and just doesn't go on.
I'd have killed you. You motherfucker.
I just wanted to get it done. And then poor legend didn't get his done. I mean, it's just a title, but. Maybe, right? I died at 90 something.
Yeah, that's okay. I fucking disconnected at 90 and 80. Like the night before that. I was fucking salty.
He got killed at 90 when those guys came out. So I asked him how close he was and he said 90 and then poof. I told him to run. He's a Barbie spill dude himself.
Yeah, I would hope so.
I mean, Whirlwind's not getting BVP.
Friend said he wants to change to
Whirlwind's fine, actually.
Yeah, we were talking about him switching my dude. I was telling him easy, I just don't think it's a good idea until he's higher level. Because it's just not good clear. I'm going all the way back to the engines, I think. Son of a bitch. I can't tell what's discovered. I'm not ready. Yeah, that makes me feel like garbage. They're done, huh? Oh, there's another lever? What the fuck?
I thought you were hitting it.
Fuck, I seen that garbage. Let's go conduit. Come on, conduit. Woo, serious poison there. I just spammed like three potions. Not today, motherfucker.
Not today, Satan. I killed the shaman for you.
That's probably what's fucking me up. It's always a goddamn shaman.
I can sit here and look at this gear while that thing slams around on us.
Kato is trying to go.
Nice. Bubble on me.
Got a mount for rewards. Okay, yeah, that mount too.
Nice.
It says I don't have it, but it looks exactly like it. Whatever. It's gonna put in points at some point. Point, point, point.
That's interesting. I plugged my phone in because it was at 1% and it died.
It's a reverse charger.
Yeah. Where is this shit?
What happened to the damaging and elite enemy gives you a barrier thing? Why doesn't he have that on ammo? What the fuck? But I think...
That's weird.
Yeah. Obviously all works.
The game's funny. Level 88, it starts recommending that you do Echo of Hatred. Aren't you cute?
Let's do it. Wanna try? Let's get our asses beat.
Fuck it, sure.
Let's go, teleporting.
Do you want to do the dungeon that you started first?
No, that's alright. It's only 38, I have a billion of them. I don't think it'll disappear anymore. This blood petals. Let's go get wrecked.
Yep. Lubing up the butthole.
Yeah. It's so hard to do this shit legit. I just got a quest complete. Echo of Hatred. What the hell? I've been here
too.
Before.
Didn't have the quest at that point, though.
No.
Be my guess. This is gonna be comedy.
Oh, yeah. Just gotta make sure we kill that fucking bubble. Give me 4 seconds. I'm ready. Get bubbles. Get them bubbles. Ah. Ooh, got it. Bubbles. Ah.
Should have got behind that one.
I tried getting the bubble.
Yeah, we did 4%. It wasn't the bubble that killed us.
What?
It's the wave attack.
Oh. Alright, I'm satisfied with the results. Now. Fuck's sake, these dudes doing this with glitches. Just owning it in 1 second. I'm basically N tier. Damage is only going to improve a little bit, you know?
Yep. Yeah, I don't see my build being able to kill that, to be honest. I mean, that's not exactly true, because there's a huge difference in, like, how much life you have in 10 levels, and...
There's a lot of builds that can do it right now, I don't know if it's really... I mean, I guess it's worth it just to get it out of the way, but on the other hand, really earning it, knowing that all those are going to be nerfed. Don't know.
Either Ice Shards or Flame Wall is probably the build that I'll need to use to do that. Flame Wall just has super survivability in its build.
I mean, a full team where at least one person can survive all the mechanics and pick people up.
Yeah.
Or just get on Thorn Barbarian right now and watch her one-shot yourself. That doesn't seem worth it.
I mean, I don't want to cheese it. I actually want to win the fight.
A lot of mechanics to it, too. I went back to the entrance. It's probably top right.
Thank you.
she's ready for that.
Me fucking too.
Food coma. Close your eyes. Take it out. Me too. Pop on that, didn't it? Yeah. I want to override it. Oh, yeah, right next to the teleport.
Yeah, Onyx Hole is nice.
Give me your controller, I'll put your character in here and get it some levels while we're doing this. Or not, that's fine. Is it a hassle? Not really. We've carried a couple people now where it's like, it's not really affecting us. Like, stuff that's gonna kill us with just me and him is gonna kill us with four people in here, really. Just fluky, like, lightning damage or some weird mobs that'll just catch us off guard because we kind of lull through this after 1,000 rounds.
I rot. Fuck.
Yeah, join group, come in here and sit and get XP while you're looking at all your stuff. And then you can put in your skill points and shit. And if you die, you can get the value you want, so you just stand still and you're immortal while you're getting
XP.
Yep. I tested that earlier, Jet. Need that taunt like in Neverwinter. Rogue! Rogue! I used to love that shit. Every time Rogue died.
Do what?
Don't you remember in Neverwinter they came out with like these event things? It just basically like you hit them and it would make a play loop of a sound and one of them just went Rogue! Rogue! It was a taunt.
No.
Yeah, it's funny. Can't join me?
World tier 4.
Here you go.
Just gotta change the world tier.
Yeah, what world tier are you on? You hear me? Yeah, I'm poor. Wasn't another update, was there?
Might have to wait till we're finished with the dungeon.
Oh yeah, we're in a nightmare. You might have to wait until we're out. I don't know if you can join part. I think you can join part ways. Figured it out.
I might respec just to try something different.
Yeah, that's the reason I did it. It's not necessarily better.
Yeah, it's just different.
Yeah. Style, but
maybe yep.
At some point I'll get the balls and resources to do Thorn too.
To do what?
Thorn.
I got you.
I'm not anywhere near my agenda. I'm waiting to see how they nerf it.
Well, if Rob specced off of it, they might not.
You're good. That's a good thing. Now just don't move. And then go through all your stuff. Get XP and there you go. Because you'll have your ghost forever.
You
shucks.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure you don't lose your ghost.
Yeah, as long as you don't move your ghost, you're fine. If you move, you go splat again. Resplat.
You got. Ah, good shot.
What shrine?
Greed. I'm greedy, I want a fucking Honda.
Yep. Maybe going into your inventory is the same as like moving.
You're closer here. You can pick it up.
Okay.
All the way. Oh. I'm not ready. So it's good. All the way down there, anyways. Now you'll just die to the shackle when we stay still. I don't know why. Push, go ahead and push start real quick. Let's see if your thing goes away. Yeah, like you're looking at your inventory while we're standing right here.
Yeah, as long as you don't move, you should be fine.
I think you moved. You had to have moved. Like, you're invincible. Like, go to your ability.
And, like, and we tested this with Joe earlier.
Like, you're gonna go ahead and put shit in and see if it goes away while I'm standing here. I don't see anything going on. Nah, you look fine. Ow.
Like me on the other hand.
Fucking sat 90% of my health there.
Incoming.
You have to come to the end if you want to level up your cliff. Oh, wait. For that explosion. Now pick up that sigil and come.
No, that's the one I got.
Oh, okay. Yes, and get your stuff put in. Nothing to get mad about. We die in here too. It's just, it's
oh, yeah.
That's why you run with a group. Frustration, you're not getting a repair bill or any negative whatsoever.
You just need somebody to come weave their hands over top of you. All good.
Right there. See it on your mini map there? It's a little circle with an up symbol. Here comes some begging. Oh, fuck. And you were in a circle or something. Yeah, you do care. You can revive, though. Oh, well, it costs you money, though. Oh, did you put in your glyphs?
Yes.
Oh, fuck. What the fuck? Glyphs OP. Glyphs very, very, very OP. We found that out when I switched builds and I was hitting like a 2-pump jump.
Yes.
Before we got hit it really hard yesterday, 40s were a bit of a struggle at times. It took too long to kill shit. Now we're getting all these multipliers from leveling up our glyphs and shit's going down. That's a nice cooldown reduction. 7.1 would scale, nah. I keep selling glyphs whenever I'm like trying to pop one after selling stuff and I still have the menu of them. I sell one instead of using it. Derpa derpa. Is easy AFK?
Yeah, no, I'm just reading something. Did you try and pop something? I'll be back in a minute.
I just gotta get this bar. The reason I'm hitting it so hard is I gotta get it to 100 before they do a big over nerf to shouts, and then it's just unplayable. I think it's inevitable with other people complaining, but at least if it's done, because you have to get that last couple levels with just garbage shouts, we have to keep waiting for shit to load up. That would be horrible. In the middle of nowhere. Draw back down, teleport again. Thank you.
Wouldn't have made it without
you. Blame all that shit in. Oh, you swung on me. It worked that time. So fucking into it. I'm moving. I ain't scared. skirt. Alright, I'm gonna start skipping stuff so we can do it. This is the conduit. Not the coming for you. I'm coming for you, woman! I'm coming for you! These builders working out pretty damn good. But it is our flash.
I'm contemplating respecting right now.
He's like, oh, it was our flash.
I didn't like our
flash. Me either. Strong. This doesn't feel mage-ish. I feel like it should be a rogue skill. Like explosions, fire, and ice, and electric. That's a mage. Meantime, I'm playing my least favorite character while they fuck with everything. It's perfect. I'll be raging so hard if they change my fucking WB in like 15 minutes. Oh. Let me look. What about 16 minutes?
I kind of want to respect, but man, I need to check some gear. Let's see.
Exciting, fun. Just don't ruin it so bad that you can't change back, yeah? That was my goal. One shot of this. What's up?
I died.
Sometimes they'll just switch aggro even though they're way across the dungeon and just come flying after someone. It's really weird. Plus sometimes just packs of adds just spawn randomly. Especially if you're in your inventory, they love that. Look at your loot. One, the only the Ben, who has now finished the story. He's rocking.
Wow. What level?
Oh, what level are you, Ben?
53.
Killing it. He's also got 53 characters.
Seven.
Making multiple rogues and shit. Like.
No, I got seven, of which. Two are sorcerers. One of them is a hardcore character. I got two necromancers. Okay, what kind of damage does Everest, the gold curse, do?
The what?
The world bot that's gonna spawn. What type of damage?
Oh, what type? I have no idea, sorry. You just do the mechanics, you don't get hit, to be honest. It's not hard.
Yeah, but that's the thing. This is the first time I'm doing this world boss.
Which one is it?
Avarice the Gold Cursed.
The ghost?
Hmm? No idea.
Depends on which one it is. One of them, two of the bosses, you just stay right below them, like right on their ass, and then the other one you have to kind of be like more directly on top of them. So either way, you're basically staying right on top of them.
Hey, how close are you to the end of that dungeon? You think? I might come leech it, and then I'm gonna go get some food.
Just a couple minutes.
All right. Be in the last section. I'm gonna go to Taco Bell with Terry. I'll be shitting myself later, you never know. Yeah, this is a huge switch to ice shards. Like, because I've got so much, like, lightning damage, crit strike, you know, stuff like that. I still want to do it.
Switch, since it's not crit based. 90% of my gold is crit.
Yeah.
Slowly keeping an eye out for gear for
it. I ain't switching my fucking paragon or anything. I'm just gonna switch my skills and deal with the fucking gear that I have and work towards it. But I'll do that after I get back. Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, I'm gonna fucking port in there and do that. Dirt. Come on, brain.
Yeah, you don't leave yet, I like go right near the boss.
Yeah, I'm porting to you right now.
Entering boss room now.
Me too!
It makes a beeline right for her. Get her, she came in the boss room! Yeah, it did. Mm. Mm. Well, see you when you get back then.
Yes, sir. Won't be too long. But I'm a respec as soon as I get back, so it should be interesting. Alright, I'll port out of here and then leave the group so that I ain't fucking shit up.
Then you'll go to the moon place and salvage all these little tier ones. Don't even worry about holding on to like any of them that aren't like 40 right now.
Tell Mia to start picking up everything and just selling it to vendors, because she's gonna want the menu money when she respecs.
She has 15 mil. She's a hoarder.
Gotcha. Well, 15 mil ain't that much when you're respecking. Depending on how far your paragon board is, anyway.
There's one thing that I'm dreading to do.
Anal?
That's okay. You'll be okay. Oh, you're not dreading that? What's up?
It's the fucking litter statues.
Oh, yeah, statues?
She's still got, like, an area or something to do. You guys can do it together.
I miss a shitload of them. And I mean, really a shitload of them. In Fractured Peaks, I miss 20. In Dry Steps, I miss 32. In Hollisar, I miss 31. Kedjestone, I miss 28.
Yeah, I get it.
And in Skullskull, I miss 28.
I'll take piss up your back. How much time do we have? Like, I don't know how much time before the robot, I guess I'll check. Yeah, it's okay. So I'm gonna take piss real quick, and then...
We have 150 members. God damn. Enough to 150, 78 are online. God fucking damn. Hey, Gretzel 90, Nicely done. Fuck. What's happening here?
My building place is better for this, so I can get shit from me. But yeah. Not while I'm intact. Right, we got like 7 minutes. What can I do for 7 minutes? Put your pants down. I don't think. No, he's not held tied up. It's fake. It's a bug. Alright, what Lewis do you need? Hurry up. Let's go. Show me an area. That one? Jeez, you have zero? Quasar. Okay, so let's go. Quasar, which one's Quasar? There's a waiver. Laser. Okay, you go to this one. It's marked on the map for you. And then I'll go to this one. Okay, you marked it? Good.
And I'll I go don't to have any fucking portals.
I'm going to a portal. Yeah, you go to that portal. That's closer. Whisper portal.
Oh, it's that bug that didn't show me where I'm going.
Oh, you just gotta get out of that town. Yeah, let's head south. What's that? Yeah, once you get out of town, it will. Once you get out of town, you're not out of that area yet. Because there's a bunch of jump downs and shit. So it's like. Unless you mark the water. See, there you go. See? I'm a genius. Anal. Don't you think I'm an anal genius? Come on. You can make it. Yes, you can. You can make it. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Yarn's here for.
Oh,
yeah, hit it. Hit it. No, don't hit that. Hit the statue. No, hit X. Yes. Okay. Now, just teleport back town. Come to me. No. It's okay. Die. Who cares? Hurry up. All this is time. All this is time.
Baby.
All this is time. All this is time.
You're at one.
Yep. Teleport to me. Mark the one I just marked on the map so I can change my marker. Actually, we only have 1 minute, so just grab that one. Let's go. To the boss. Ghost boost away! Moves.
I need more time.
Hello. Oh goodness, look at all these little 60s and 70s. What the heck? Weaklings! I am going to have to carry this whole fight.
Ah, that's fucking Greed from D3. It's the gold bitch.
Yeah, this is the one where, like, you don't want to stay behind him, you want to stay directly on top of him, basically.
Okay, okay.
All gets better once you got the gear and shit, you know? Look at all them bitches falling. I bet you like 90% of the stamps in here. 2 more, 2 more, 2 more, 1 more. There you go. You are the greatest.
Thank you.
I appreciate it. Yes.
All right.
That box.
She can't open it. Alright, our whispers are full. I'm gonna do that real quick. There's actually a little sword by there, too. Peasants to pick up. Somebody's gonna want some top tier flawless shit.
I got a shake. Ooh. I got a glyph.
Did you beat the world boss?
Yeah.
Yeah. You're a pro already. Oh, this garbage level is really cool, so. Let's sell some shit. When you can't imprint a legendary.
And a sacred ring.
Like
and
you
a
can't
sigil.
Pull that off and put it on the yellow.
Two sigils.
Because it's unique. Uniques are special. What?
Okay.
I marked a thing for you, by the way. It's nearby. I gotta pull that one off, put it on a different one. 25% armor for 4 seconds. Where is that? No, I have it. Kept. I'm wrong. I should still have it on in just in case. Alright, I gotta have some junk.
Okay, but it, aside from...
What?
Aside from the meats.
What?
No.
You're killing it. I have to keep playing around it more. So to shoot. You learn to just keep max rolled stuff and stuff that has perfect stats or close one. Did you get this Lilith down here? Okay, here's another one. Pretty close by. Mark it. Okay, then I'll go to this one real quick. Or I'll just mark it. Log it. Oop. Oh, good. What's the matter?
Nothing. Usually when you pin something, it also, like...
Does a line?
Yeah.
It doesn't do that in here. Like I said, there's a bunch of jump-ups, so it doesn't have a direct route. You accept the fucking dungeon? Did you accept in time? Oh, no. Probably not. Oh well, go and get XP then. Another time. Left, right there, see it? In the little path there, to the right. And look at the other one I marked. Oh, wait, I don't mark it, I think I didn't mark it. How, whatever the fuck it was down here. I think you just got, what, that one's this one? Mark it. Just there. I'm up in.
Not while I'm in.
I'll go to the dungeon and get that, teleport to me, get XP. Try to get you some levels of gear. Hopefully, delete all the sacred yellows that you have. And then collecting legendaries that are high roll. And oh, is the Helltide popped up? Just started? Nope. It's good XP, but I honestly think that I'll be level 100 by the time I finish all of my quests and nightmares. So. I'm in the dungeon.
Not ready.
bitch. I killed most of the shit if you wanna run around and lose it. The epic battle between Mia and Flaz. Who shot it? Oh, maybe not. Maybe I didn't kill some of the early shit. Whichever one does. Nothing to get mad about. In a high level dungeon. Like 90 some enemies. Kill him, get your revenge. The punk. I'm not gonna hit you. I'll fly away. Alright, let me go up there. Just running for the flies. Oh, he just got you a blue. Bolt smash! Bolt smash! Measy does pretty good damage. He got really excited trying to PvP me that first time. And it quickly turned to fuck all barbarians, they all need nerfs on the ground. I am higher level.
What's weird is, like, even though they recommend certain lifts, they, like, don't level them up because you're not going to
like this sword.